The millennial generation is feeling uneasy about the future. From Industry 4.0 technologies such as robotics and artificial intelligence, to political upheavals, millennials and Gen Z want leaders whose decisions will benefit the world and their careers. For this seventh edition, Deloitte surveyed more than 12,000 millennials and Gen Zers globally to understand their perceptions of today's complex world. So what did we learn? First, positive perceptions of business are declining. Millennials' views of businesses' motivations and ethics, which had trended up the past 2 years, took a sharp turn downward, with fewer than half saying businesses behave ethically and are committed to improving society. Second, loyalty levels have fallen to where they were 2 years ago. More than 40% of millennials and more than 60% of Gen Zers say they plan to leave their companies within 2 years. Good pay and positive cultures attract them, but diversity and flexibility are important to keeping them happy. Third, they feel unprepared for Industry 4.0. Fewer than 4 in 10 millennials and 3 in 10 Gen Zers believe they have the tools necessary to succeed. They're looking to business to help them, especially to develop soft skills like creativity and interpersonal skills. The message is clear. Millennials and Gen Z are eager for business to make a positive impact in society and focus on employees' needs. Will your organization rise to the occasion? Learn more and download the full report at deloitte.com/millennialsurvey.